If you guys have any doubt you guys can't win this war, don't even try it. This is gonna take everything you have to do it. And once you do that transformation, guys, the golden egg lasts forever. You will never lose it, I promise you that. But if you have any self-doubt, or you're relying too much on external factors to keep you motivated, you don't have the right fire in the tank, don't even try it, guys. You're wasting your time because you'll never make it across the finish line. Second by second, you lose the opportunity to become the person you want to be. Or you can stop making excuses and take charge of your fucking life.
Like crazy, foolish, stupid, probably all out this pumping music. I might lose it, glass to the roof, out how we do it. Out of jail tonight, you don't care, we like almost there, the right vibe. Ready to get live, ain't no surprise, take me so high. Jumping no dive, surfing the crowd. Said I gotta be the man, I'm ahead of my band. Might get one, two. Shut them down in the club where the Playboy does, so they all get loose.
Take your shirt off, show me what you got, okay? No fucking homework. Show me what your fucking physique looks like.
Let's go in like a flower in the sun. steady. What the fuck's going on? Where's your tent? Where's your fucking shreddedness, man? You got the ability to inspire people and instead you're like, nah, I don't give a fuck, I'm gonna give up on it. You're fucking giving up on life, man. And I'll tell you right now, when you're 45 years old and you have your midlife crisis, you've got a wife, you've got two kids and a mortgage, you think you can look back on how you were when you were 22 years old and have everything? But you know, I want that all again. Fuck no, you got a wife, mortgage, kids. You can't fucking do that shit then. So do it now, while you're young, while you've got no accountability, while you've got no responsibility. I'm fucking sick of having people ask me these questions about what happened to you. So I don't know how the fuck you do it. Hey, you fucking just absorb that shit, okay? Stop fucking doing it. Start fucking lifting. Start fucking making something of yourself. Let's fucking do it.
Live life on your own terms. stay in shape as well. There's no point going to a party if you're out of shape and you look like a bag of shit. So, don't attention. Obviously, we work hard in the gym, but, you know what I mean, you got to stay shredded and stuff. Otherwise, you're not going to get anywhere. You can get away with anything being a shredded coach. You can get away with anything. What is it? Yeah, anything.
You all you repeatedly do every day. So whatever you're doing is what you become. If excellence is something you're striving for, then it's not an accident. It's a habit.
Life is not about where you start or where you end. It's the distance you travel in your life.
You're caught in the middle of where you are and where you want to be.
Stop investing in the now. Invest into the future of what you want to be.
Sacrifice today for tomorrow's betterment. You're willing to pay those payments of pain. Because that pain is just a message that you're fixing something that's insufficient in your life.
Everyone's like, oh, later in life, I want to do this. Later in life, I want to do that. Later in life is turning around, looking in the mirror right now. That's the later in life. And unless that turnaround is something in progression, later in life, ain't gonna be anything different.
But there's a lot of competition, so you've got to be the best. It's a daily thing. You've got to be there Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
It's a full-time job looking this good.
It's like religion. It's got to be done.
Tonight. I think tonight's going to be fucking awesome at work, like.
Get four birds back.
It's a big night at work. We're topless, so we've got to be looking ripped to death.
Easy, man. We're just going to walk into a bar, tops off, fucking little bow ties. We're just going to walk
just
in.
Just be like,
a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way.
What you should walk away from, what I would want you most to walk away with, is the idea of, yo, well, what can I do? What am I doing with my life? Am I living it, or am I just, you know, going to some humdrum job that I don't really want to be at? Doing some minuscule task, getting paid to be a mindless drone, you know? Or am I out there living life on my terms, the way I want to live, doing the things that I want to do? Make no mistake about it, as hard as this is, this is what I want to do. This is what I want to do.
Made by going to the gym, just fucking around with your mates, having a laugh, and all the upsets, you're not going to get a good work out of that. You've got to push yourself past that break.
Talking here, performing here. When you perform in here, when you go up there, you don't need to talk, do you?
Boom, 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 success, success. If not, the door's right there. Get the fuck out of here.
It's not for everybody. It might not be for you.
side.